Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a comparison video between the Carry Kit Joy MIDI and the Amber MIDI. Both of these bags by Carry Kit are full grain leather, and I think Carry Kit makes one of the best leather bags out there, and they also have amazing organization, so together it's kind of like the perfect marriage. The Joy MIDI here is brand new in the quilt, and I think it's so beautiful. It's gonna be ready for autumn winter. The leather is incredibly soft. I love the quilting. It's just so nice and plush, and I adore its size and how classy it looks. I would say the Joy MIDI looks more like your classic backpack style bag, and the Amber MIDI is more of a boxy style. And the one that I have here to show you guys is in the croc leather, and it is so good. I really love it. It just really kicks it up a notch, really amps it up, and it just looks so fashionable. The leather is soft and smooth. I know there's a misconception with croc leather that it could be hard or stiff, but that's definitely not the case. It is so nice and so soft. And I really love the MIDI range by Carry Kit. It's just perfect bags, the perfect size for every day. I love these bags when I don't need to carry as much, and toddler moms, I think you'll appreciate both of these. So here's a look at them side by side with each other. The Joy MIDI is just a little bit taller, but the Amber is wider and there's more depth to the bag. And here's a look at them side by side and a look at the back side to side. The Joy MIDI and the Amber MIDI both have a nice top grab handle that's very sturdy. Both bags have this front zipper pocket here. They both have double zipper pulls, and on the Joy MIDI, you do have a locking system, so you can lock this pocket if you would like, and also for the main compartment as well. The Amber MIDI, you have double zipper pulls for both pockets, but it does not have the same locking system. Inside of the mommy pocket of the Joy MIDI, you have this beautiful light-colored lining that is waterproof, and you have four card slots in here, and a main section to put items inside. And also in front of that, you have a zipper pocket that's very spacious and roomy. The Amber MIDI, the front pocket is a little bit different. It's shorter and it's longer. This is the inside of the Amber MIDI's front pocket, and it still has the same four card slots, but it has the additional elastic pocket in here. The Joy MIDI has side elastic pockets, perfect for storing bottles. I believe these are insulated. The Amber MIDI does not have side elastic pockets, but instead it has these pockets here that's a little bit angled with a zipper closure. And I like that there's added depth here, so these pockets are actually really roomy. So you can actually pack these pockets up with quite a few items. Both bags come with D-rings, so you can attach this to your stroller, and you can attach a few of the Carry Kit accessories at the side. Now moving on to the back, this is gonna be mainly backpack style. And the Joy MIDI, the backpack straps are just a bit wider and a little bit thicker as well. They are both padded and they're both very comfortable to wear. I will say the Joy MIDI is even more comfortable. Now I'm not saying the Amber MIDI is uncomfortable by any means. This is just as comfortable, but I do notice because this is wider and a little bit thicker, as you guys can see, this one is just a little bit more comfy. On the back of the Joy MIDI, you have this slip pocket, and at the bottom you can actually unzip this, and this will be a luggage sleeve, so this can go over the handles of your luggage. And off to the side, you have a really nice extra security pocket with this zipper closure. The Amber MIDI is going to be a little bit different. You don't have the back slip pocket, but you do have these two straps, so you can put your luggage handle through this. And to the side, you have the same security pocket with the zipper closure, but also back here, you have a long zipper pocket back here. I really, really like this pocket. I like that it's tall and it goes just as far as the backpack goes. And here's a look at the bottom of the bag. Both have feet to protect the bottom. The Joy MIDI has this small zipper pocket at the top. I love this for extra organization. And the Amber MIDI, you don't have a top zipper pocket or anything like that. And now let's get onto the inside of the bag. The zippers come down to about here, above the bottle pocket on the Joy MIDI, and the opening of the Amber MIDI is a bit different. It zips around like this, almost like a U-shape, and it lifts up with this flap. This is what the inside of the Joy MIDI looks like. So in the front of the bag, you have two elastic pockets. You have two side elastic pockets, and a padded pocket back here with a button closure. Also fits a tablet back there, a zipper pocket right here with the leather trim, and also a clip in the back. And when you lift the flap of the Amber MIDI, here is the inside. It is really nice and structured. I like the boxy style. You have the same two side elastic pockets. This is the front of the bag and you have a similar two elastic pockets in the front. And on the back, you can expect the same zipper security pocket with the leather trim and also this key clip. And of course, the slip pocket back here that's lightly padded with the button closure. And yes, you can also fit your tablet back there as well. So hopefully you guys can see the inside a little bit better side by side. I believe the inside of the Amber is just a little bit roomier because it is a little bit wider. But I'm able to fit more in my Amber Midi than the Joy Midi. Plus the extra depth of these pockets and the additional pocket in the back allows me to pack it a little bit more. I feel the Joy Midi is just a little bit more narrow and it's definitely very vertical packing. While the Amber Midi does not have outside bottle pockets, they can still fit on the inside of the bag. And you still have room for plenty of things just because you have these really large pockets on the outside and back here as well. So it's still very roomy. Both bags do come with an extra waterproof zip top bag. I love that these are included, helps you stay extra organized, and they do both fit in the bag really well. So that's a look at the two bags side by side. They're both pretty lightweight to wear. Once both of these bags are on your shoulders and you're wearing it out and about, it feels really light. The weight is evenly distributed and I don't have any issues with it. So I hope you guys found this video helpful in deciding which style you should go for and which one would fit your needs better. If you had any additional questions between the two bags, if you still need help deciding, please leave your questions down below for me. I'll always be happy to help you. And don't forget to subscribe for future videos and the upcoming video for the review and packing of the Joy Midi. And if you would like a full in-depth review and packing of the Amber Midi, that link will also be included below. And now I'll also show you guys an on-the-body of both backpacks so you can see what they look like on. I'll see you all later. Bye!